You guys see this one? It looks like a little bit of a epidote. And some, it's got some lines, maybe of quartz. Not sure what it is, but that's pretty cool. See it? Little piece of Petoskey stone. I've got lots of little pieces of Petoskey stone at home, so I'm not going to take this one. But I found just a little Petoskey. Take that one home with me. Do you see what I see? Possibility of a pudding stone here. But looks like I'm gonna have to unbury it. So bear with me for a few minutes and we'll see if there's anything on the other side. Okay, here it is, unburied. There's some orange going around. It's pretty big. I don't know if I wanna carry it back with me. There's a little bit of white there. Do I take it? Do I leave it? What do? I don't know. I'll have to think on that one. Let me know what you think. Bye. So check out. All of a sudden, there's a shelf. Walking with my dog the other day, you can kind of see the layers where some of the rocks are coming out. Cement, for whatever reason, whatever was here at one time. Just thought this was interesting, trying not to get wet. What was that? No idea. I'll just keep walking. So I walked with my dog here and we got to about here. And this is all underwater. So it didn't make it easy for us to go beyond this point. Today, I can easily go by it. So that's cool. And then it turns into a point. Here's a big cool rock, a little too big for me to take home. Here's my hand. Oh boy. Nope. Can't haul that one away. Okay. And we're going way back over there. So we walked quite a ways today. Let's see what else we can find. Well, I definitely think there's a great big bridge going out there of some kind, or not a bridge.